Bumps Notes presents a detailed review of the Jeff Gordon crash at the Lowe's Motor Speedway.
Got in the 24. Yo! Man, Jeff Gordon took a lick.
Yes, he did.
Jeff Burton took a lick. And they're still wrecking. Allmendinger, Robbie Gordon.
Boy, I don't feel good about Jeff Gordon at all. That was a hard nose-in lick right there.
Reigns just gets loose off four, and he gets into Jeff. And Jeff about has it saved until he gets out in the grass. And, man, he takes a lick. And then watch Allmendinger lift him right off the ground.
I mean, there was nowhere for A.J. Allmendinger at 84 to go.
Comes across right in front of Allmendinger. Oh, that's a hard hit.
Oh, it
even
is. If,
even though it's the safer barrier,
oh,
that's
it is.
A hard hit.
That really scared me there for a moment. I'm glad he's okay. He got out fine.
To listen to WKIS 99.9 in Miami. And for more information about the NASCAR Nextel Cup Series, please visit InsiderRacingNews.com.